This is Miguel, the Spanish under-19 international at left-back for Arsenal. Koscielny finds Ramsey just inside his own half. Slides it through to Song. First touch to Arsenal. Van Persie into the penalty area. Delayed, but he scored! Robin Van Persie tucked home the ball. It was his first chance. And the Dutchman is just unerring as he beats his fellow countryman, Michel Vorm. 4 minutes gone. It's Swansea City 0, Arsenal 1. Didn't expect that. Allen now, left-hand side, near the corner flag. Attacks Per Mertesacker into Dyer. Dyer can't control it in the box. Was he brought down?
He's
yes, he was. It's a penalty to Swansea City. He's done it before this season. He scored in every home win, has Scott Sinclair. It's Sinclair against Koscielny. Sinclair takes it. No problem at all. Drives it past Koscielny. The Swans are level after 16 minutes. It's Swansea City 1, Arsenal 1.
Well, that boy in front of goal from the penalty spot is unbelievable. You know, he's as cool as a cucumber. And the way he takes penalties, he goes to the penalty spot, he pauses, waits for the keeper to go. And sometimes if the keeper goes the right way, you don't get enough pace in it. But he's so accurate with the finish, right in the corner of the net.
And there are red shirts back in force now as Ramsey tries to drift past Allen, but Allen intercepts. Oh, Ramsey's picked up an injury. Allen moves forward. Chance of Nathan Dyer. Dyer shoots. 2-1. Swansea City. Nathan Dyer has put the Swans ahead against the mighty Gunners. Ramsey lost possession. Allen found Dyer. And I think it took a deflection as it went in. But Nathan Dyer has put the Swans in front. Swansea City 2. Arsenal 1.
Well, it's a fantastic finish from Dyer, but magical Joe Allen. Joe Allen, he closed down Aaron Ramsey, and I think Aaron Ramsey could be in trouble with his right ankle here. He closed him down, he's robbed him midway inside the Arsenal half, left-hand side. He's opened his body up, just nice pass into the space with his left foot to Nathan Dyer. He's got it out of his feet somehow, and he's chipped it into the roof of the net. It's a wonderful finish.
Juru across halfway, more urgency. Oh, Walcott's played onside. Walcott is in here. It's an equaliser for Arsenal. It's a simple goal. Swansea will be fuming with that. For once they were undone by one ball from Juru. Walcott seized on it and nipped in for his fifth goal of the season. Swansea City 2, Arsenal 2.
Yeah, this is what the Premier League can do for you. One opportunity. Neil Taylor gets the wrong side of Walcott and he finishes off so very, very well indeed. You know, Michel Vorm comes racing out towards the edge of the box and he just flips it over in Walcott. It's a wonderful finish and this is what quality can do to you. You know, you don't give these guys a second chance. He's in.
Here comes Graham at the other end. Oh, Chesney winning. Graham! 3-2! What a response from the Swans! Brilliant finish by Danny Graham! Seized on the hesitancy of Chesney and made it count, and the Swans are back in front. It's Swansea City 3, Arsenal 2. Danny Graham's ninth of the season. What a game.
Yeah, what a game. A fantastic finish. Ball up the channel. Definitely onside, Graham. Why the keeper doesn't keep coming, I don't know, but he stops, hesitates, and it's a similar sort of finish. Graham just lifts the ball over the goalkeeper. Into the back of the net, quality finish from Swansea City.